churches, mosques to remain shut in Lagos, says commissioner. The Lagos state government on Tuesday said that churches and mosques in the state might not be reopened soon for worshippers. The commissioner for home affairs, Prince Anofio Elegushi, said this on the sideline of the 2020 ministerial press briefing commemorating the first year in the office of Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu. The federal government had on Monday, June the 1st, lifted the ban on mosques and churches in the country based on guidelines and protocols agreed with state governments. Elegushi said that the reopening of the worship centers was not possible soon, as the state was the epicenter of the coronavirus pandemic. Even before the pronouncement by the federal government, we have been having meetings with religious leaders. We even had one with Safety Commission looking at the possibility of reopening of religious houses. We also had one with the leaders of the two faiths, and I want to tell you categorically that at that meeting, the possibility of reopening religious houses was ruled out totally. They claimed that they cannot take such responsibility of ensuring that only 20 or 50 people are praying behind them. Like an imam said, he doesn't know what is going on at the back immediately he is leading a prayer. He said if more than 20 or 50 people are staying at his back, he is not going to take responsibility for their presence. So in the meeting, we ruled out in totality the issue of reopening the religious houses until we have a clear course for us to do so. The federal government mentioned it, but it never ruled out the state in achieving that pronouncement, so all states will have to look at the possibility of doing so in their respective states. We all know Lagos is still having more figures, so definitely that will speak to our decision, he said. The commissioner, however, said that the governor of the state would come out with further directives on the matter.